Ready to move. No problem.
Stronghold in Old Town. Thank you. on. Breakfast standing by.
Tombstone, right? Thanks for the assist out there.
No problem, Marie. Happy to help.
The gate is clear. Come on through. Tombstone, Major Greenland is expecting you. It's good to see you guys. You must have waded through hell to get here.
Oh man, I'm starving. Hey Marine, you got anything to eat?
Yeah, there are some MREs up by the HQ. Help yourself.
Thanks, man.
What? Oh, okay. All right. I don't give a fuck what you have to do. Just get it done. No one's ate or slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, ma'am.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MREs. Yes, meal's ready to eat, yes. Okay, go.
Major, I...
You follow him.
Guess we found Greenland. Let's go, Wrecker.
Why are y'all still around?
Short version, ma'am. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship.
If wishes were horses, you beggars would ride.
The USS Valkyrie? Likely in the Red Sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am, it is imperative that we find transport west.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12-1. So whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down! This stuff's pure devastation.
How strong are the Russians in the air?
Untouchable. Mobile SAMs cover the shore below the dam. They're heavily defended.
SAM placements are under the dam, and we're here, on high ground. All our troops are on high ground, so is the airfield.
Any civilians left?
Total evac, Sergeant.
No civilians.
Copy. City is empty. What are you suggesting?
Didn't suggest anything, Major. A little disappointed you're not in a position to help us. But we'd be happy to move the rest of these explosives if you have any. And something with wheels.
I got wheels outside. Make damn sure you bring them back. There's a few working radios, too, if you want to keep in contact with each other. Don't call me. I don't want to know unless this insanity works. Then I owe you a ride west.
Thank you, Major.
You're gonna stand there all day, son.